Hey guys, here we are back on Wind Chaser. Right in the middle of a great demand for corn. It's really interesting with the train right in the middle of our route. Running a manual gear shift on this truck. We have the two trucks, the one that just drove by us and the one up that's getting loaded. Those are all rented. The truck in front of me, I own that rig, so we're just looking to unload some of our corn here. 1.4 million liters we're selling at about 250,000 liters a trip. So we have like four more trips, roughly. After this one. So hopefully that helps us out with our financial situation. We have like 60 or 70,000 in loans right now. We're farming, I just did the calculation, 617 acres. Or 249.71 hectares. So it looks like our first Kenworth made its trip. not our highest price ever, but we're still doing pretty well per trailer, so can't really complain. I wish it wasn't at Conagra. But what can you do? So it's pretty fun to drive with this manual gearbox. It's just like the MR mods used to be. You could put in your torque values and your RPMs for your power curve. Gotta beat the train that's coming. fields are planted. So, I think our trucks can handle the rest. If not, I'll make one last run. We have our cat on our trailer, like we're going to the dealer for some post-season maintenance. Fits beautifully on the trailer. While our truckers are still going hard at it. Anyways, I'm gonna go buy a sprayer and a some tanks for this. So we had 60,000 in loans. Another truck. There's our third truck. I'm just using a semi and trailer to go to the dealer because it's faster. So this has 13 gears in it, and we're at our 13th gear. So this is field 15. Bought and planted corn, and then coming up here on the right is 11. The planted part is soybean. Plus grass. We're gonna go ahead and look at some sprayer equipment. Gonna buy that. Gonna buy that. So, let's see if we can rig this up on this trailer somehow. I wanted to go through the middle. I don't think my idea is gonna work. Dang it. That's how we roll. Should have bought the bigger one. reason why we went with this system versus the self-propelled, because it's the same working width, but we can spray faster and have more capacity. So it made sense to go with this setup as compared to the self-propelled again. Handles better on the rougher terrain as well. Push my tank a little bit. Kinda ridiculous, but it gets the job done. So now we can fill our tanks. These are scripted as just the front Amazon tank, so it should function the same way. Sprayer. The next time we're going to be using this kitty cat is on our green car. So just back him in there. Liters of fertilizer on our sprayer right now. So. just go demo this a little bit. I'll show you guys our map here. We went really heavy in the soybean. Well, they were pretty even. Soybean. Corn, we'll still have more liters of corn than we will soybean, but we'll probably call it a quits here, so thanks for watching.